there's no going back now. I swear I've seen these monkeys before, but what the hell? What's wrong? Okay. What? Something seems different. Okay, this is weird. This is... Why is there a picture of me?
Playtime! You don't need that junk.
Hey, my stuff! now! You want me to play with dolls? Someone really went all out. Yeah, I get it. fuck you. Creepy. No way. Thank you. Seriously. Fuck you.
Oh, she's dead. So sad.
Thank you.
You know where it is!
I've gathered some friends just for you. Entertain them, and maybe I'll tell.
What is going on here?
Poor little Rose. I'm waiting for you in the back bedroom.
Thank you.
can't play nice, don't you? You get punished.
No way.
Ah! room.
Because she's a three.
Hey!
She has those creepy powers.
What?
Just like your dad. That's why she doesn't have any friends.
Shut up!
You know it's true. What is wrong with her? She might turn into.
Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Shut up! Imagine what my life would have been like if he hadn't died. Would he have taught me to ride a bike, helped me with my homework, read me a story every night? Would he have been there for me, proud of me? Sometimes, when I feel lost or afraid, I try to imagine what he might have said to me. Feels familiar, like I've been here before. Look at all the decorations.